Yo, what the fuck are they doing?
Wait, hold on. That wasn't an advertisement. So does that mean that it doesn't apply?
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't apply.
Okay, I'm getting a 9, boys.
I'm just gonna sit here and wait.
I'll first in line.
Because I don't want to run anyone over. I don't want
to. So if you fail to, if you don't want to be searched, you're gonna be shot.
I'm gonna say it to my face.
Well, I'm okay with being searched. I have nothing on me.
Okay, my guns.
What's that?
Why is this place so big on this?
This is so big at the fucking.
This is a Miata.
Yeah, I see a couple of vehicles flying around this place.
Alright, I see all of you in here. I request all of you to be quiet.
Yes.
The gates are going to be opening any minute. Are there going to be any rules not abiding by the instructions? And by the way, I'm saying this once, by our own instructions. And if you will fail to succeed in the checkpoint check, you will be either sent back or shot. Okay, we'll slowly now open the gates.
Oh,
jeez. Is that a
lockdown.
That is a weapon.
Again, anything for...
Yeah, my bad. I just wanted to see it.
Oh.
Okay.
Yo, let me in.
First get the car, fucking cars away. What are you doing?
Holy shit, what?
Follow me, sorry. Follow me, please.
I'm bringing vehicle. Further. I'm with him, boys.
I'll be standing back again.
Two?
Finish.
Probably be faster to walk. Getting up the hill is kind of AIDS.
Are you code 3 right now?
Nah, he loves me that much.
Yeah, leave that on then.
Cool. David loves me.
His mom was right.
Oh, really, David? I hate you now.
Look at him.
Oh, no. Oh, no, okay.
What is with this?
Me. Well, I was gonna be security, but...
pushing in front of us. What the fuck? Security!
Move in. You're gonna allow me to bring a badass gun.
Oh, shit. Best thing is, even the code off, it looks like
we're exactly, then we're supposed to let us fucking pass because we've got the fucking lights on.
No,
I'm just pushing after the screen one.
Move.
Really? Yeah.
What the? Who the fuck is that?
What about my undercover Glock?
Oh,
some shit.
It's a crowbar. Oh, a crowbar. What the fuck is that?
Hey, LMAO. Yeah, perfectly fine.
I swear to God, if he would have shot that cop.
I don't know.
Yes, don't yell at me to go to the gas station quickly.
I can't, that's the thing. That's like.
Motherfucker,
Jeremy,
just tell him to.
Give Willis
a nice
ride.
Sniper.
Just
go and just run in.
No, you can go, you can go. Yeah, I'll go last.
If this for my weapons, I'm not gonna be asked.
You will be shot.
Yo, what's that vehicle up there? you can go, man.
Take one and handcuffs.
Hey, all civilians are not in vehicles, Steve. No, all civilians are not in vehicles, Steve.
I'm not a civilian, actually. Oh, God.
Well, anyone who's not in a vehicle, stay back. We're gonna be dealing with you later. We're taking vehicles first. Just stay
back. Wow, racist.
No, we're gonna be getting vehicles.
That's a threat.
Oh shit. Nice vehicle? You're fucking sexist.
Okay.
Yeah, I identified the Apache helicopter.
What the hell?
Hey, watch out. Yo, civilian, do you wanna be shot? Back up and leave. A civilian seen entering will be shot. Alright, green car, go for it.
Alright. So awesome. Hello there, sir. You're invited.
Stay put. Robert Kawasaki, I'm with a catering service.
Okay, catering service.
Yep. You can
confirm. Come through, guys.
Government website.
Proceed, please.
Alright, thank you.
Move along.
Just stop. Right. Yeah, just go into the next security guard, yes.
Move along. Right side, please. Oh, sir.
Hey. Where's everyone at?
I think they're at the barn or something.
Which one?
I have no idea.
This one over here, probably.
Hello.
God damn, you look like rustic.
Yes.
Alright, I'm changing the hat.
So,
actually, never mind. I only have a different hat.
Yeah, Dave, where you at?
It's just as bad. What's up, bro?
You know, finish that real quick. The wedding is at.
Yeah, if you walk straight down
out
there and take
way!
A right.
Alright.
Yep.
Hey, hey.
I'm gonna run you over!
Hey, you! Hey, buddy.
Oh, he's over that right.
We have to search you. We're listening, everybody.
I like I was there.
Oh, was she at? Was she searched?
Hey, right. Fucking search everyone.
Let's go,
yeah.
Please remove your mask.
This whole thing is
no
a...
No mask.
What?
How's it going?
All guests, please sit down.
I know,
were you already searched?
No.
I mean, right, apparently they're supposed to at the checkpoint.
Well,
that's going well.
Do I need to get searched? Go.
Alright. Now.
Yeah, I'll search you.
No.
Alright. You're good to go.
Nice. Hey, John.
Hey, what's up?
Alright.
Please sit down, sir.
Allowed to sit on each other, so that's nice here.
What are you part of?
Lucy, do you have some water?
I'd be Josh's best man.
Wow, they're thirsty already.
What?
No, if you need water, I'll get right
cake. Yes, I need
water. Yo, I bet you and Julie can't do that.
Somebody, whoever has
yo, James, I'm your guest. I get the six next to you, alright?
There you go. Awesome.
Thanks, man.
No problem.
I'm pretty.
Oh my
thank
god.
You. I'm pretty.
Yeah.
Oh, you better go drink bleach.
Oh, yeah, someone's really hungry to read that loud.
That'd be cool if there was bleach. Yeah.
There is bleach. You can't drink it.
Dude, chugging it hard.
I should be able to drink it.
Banana.
Yeah.
I got the munch.
He doesn't love to
do from the grocery
hey,
store.
Hey, if you want, we can just stand at the gap.
Fucking cheap here. Food, man.
Yeah.
Holy crap, this is big. I'm just waiting for someone to come in here. Friggin' Molotov and just throw it. I'm just just expecting it.
I don't want you people wanting.
Something's gonna happen. I take it.
It's gonna happen.
Hey,
sir. Hey, man, how's it going?
Oh, okay.
Yo, does anyone want any bananas?
Yeah. Yeah, I want some.
We're just waiting for SWAT team. Just come
in.
Just to make sure they can stand on top of
it. If you could whisper, not be fucking yelling.
Yeah, do you guys want some bananas?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I was talking.
Jake Carlos, shut up.
Alright.
Yeah, no, abandon them.
You're clean.
Yeah, I'll try it.
Thank you.
Yeah, there you go.
Hey, Lamar. I'm security.
Hey, hey, hey.
Really, we should have some firefighters on standby.
Right.
Huh?
We have to search everybody.
I was already. Do you want to go do that?
Yep, well, we're double checking. Because some people
have
lied already.
This is a pretty great area.
Security again.
No, not really. No, we would come through it. We would come through in the fire engine. I'll tell them.
I'm searching everybody for a second time. Okay.
Sure. Take your seats, please, gentlemen. Gentlemen, please take your seats.
Yeah, we're about to go.
He has a knife.
I'm cutting
the cake.
Good luck getting back through the gate.
Yeah, you'll see. We'll have a special pass. Don't you worry.
Plenty of us.
A big red pass, if you know what I mean.
I mean, I'm trying to cut the cake.
A fire.
Around here, yes.
Oh, okay. Leaving already.
No, just go around. You can just go
yeah,
around.
It's fine. Go ahead.
Park on this area. Yes.
I was told to go on duty.
Oh, you just hit my car now.
Oh, okay. Yes. Yes.
Let's just make a right. There you go. Thank you. It's fine.
Slow down.
My bad.
Hmm.
Fuck. Nice. Ow.
My bad.
You hurt my feelings. Alright. So a tire will be.
Somebody said that.
Well, what do we want? What do we want to do? Oh, you don't have to quit your job anymore. They fixed that.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Do we want to bring an engine and a first responder? Or... Yeah. All right.
What now?
For the wedding, it's just gonna be no mask or cylinder.
Alright.
Since it's gonna be an outside event anyway. Maybe we should switch over to police radio as well.
Yeah.
I don't know, we'll decide when we get on scene. We'll stay on our radio for now. Alright, I'll meet you there.
144, this is going to wedding duty.
Oh, this is passing traffic.
Alright, are y'all coming down to MTO? A very large fire.
Yeah, we'll respond. Are my lights on, Robert? Are they still not on? Alright, I'm gonna take a detour and try to get this fixed.
Just continue doing it. Albert, get out of here!
10-4.
Tell the firefighter to get out of here, I don't want him dying, please.
Yeah, there's... Do have guns? Are they on our team? I don't understand. Are they with us?
Hey.
Advance, we're going.
Yo, what? Can I get behind cover?
Let's go.
I think it appears to be a gang war at MTO.
Get your gun out, you fucking monger bonger. Yeah, dude. I just figured it's gonna be anti-clump.
I love more!
O5's responding.
Robert! Right now, come over here.
What?
Do you have zip ties?
Nope.
Oh my god. Can you call the cops? Help me. Help me, dude. I was just taken hostage. There's an all-out war.
Good job doing your job.
Just put your hands up.
Presence of a gang war at MTO.
10-4, probably around the corner. 05 is on scene. If you turn around in the tunnel, there's a car fire.
10-4, I'm heading over.
Oh, if I can! Alright, there we go.
Car fire is 10-24.
10-4, I'm gonna pull up. Idea of where the situation's happening?
I think they moved farther into MPL or subs. They might have headed into the wedding venue too.
10-4, I'll go check over there once this fire's out.
Fire is 10-24.
Yeah, just ignore them for now.
Don't put the fire out.
Stop what you do!
Oh my god, it makes you safe.
Yo, run behind you.
Who's ours? If you don't have a turbine, you get shot.
I'm surprised.
Yo, guys, get a vehicle.
Your fire truck, get out of the car and stop driving around. There's a bunch of terrorists here, we're gonna blow up soon. Oh, what's up, dude? I only have one.
I guess we're doing the radio one second. Yes.
Yo, he's no clipping around.
Just what do I have available?
We got Mike White on the
farm
side.
Another one down
tunnel.
In the tunnels.
Oh, Mike on the way. See, no threat.
I just got revived during that debugging fire, though.
This is fire to PD.
What's happening?
You guys have multiple gunmen.
Security officers down.
Yo, guy Matthew, can I have permission to use an M4 even though I'm in normal clothes?
Firm.
Wait, there's some possible hostile.
Yo, what's going on?
The MPL area. There's at least.
What's going on?
Yes, right there.
I'm minus one.
Fire at the tunnel.
Gosh.
Yeah, there's a fire at the tunnel, but we've been given orders not to put it out.
He's just flying around.
So,
what's the point of
put
this?
The fire out.
Orders by the same gang members who put an AK at us.
Fire out, got that.
There he is.
10-4.
Oh sh-
44, move over to the fire. Put that out as soon as possible.
Josh bled out, did he?
Just bloody.
Well, Matthew, by any chance, you have flashbangs.
I got negative, I don't have flashbangs on
there. Try to park parallel so that or perpendicular so that they don't shoot at us. Yeah, that's good.
Do you have a gun?
That's a positive.
We got someone over near the side of the MTL.
Harry, you ran through?
We're coming down that hill.
10-3, please leave the police station.
Your firefighters, stop taking out the fire, stop. Do not put the fire out. You understand?
We're being told by PD that we have to put it out, so it's kind of...
Well, if you tell them we're
telling them...
I told them and they said to just put it out. You guys have the police.
Tell them to not...
Right.
Right. That you're not gonna put it. If anything, don't say anything to them anymore. If we hear you say anything on the radio, then I'm gonna shoot.
Alright, I'm gonna turn my radio off.
Go ahead.
Actually,
yo,
we should probably
Pablo, do we have a freak? Do we have a freak?
No, we don't.
Well,
this is fucking AIDS, dude.
Should we put the fire out over at that cop car?
It's whatever at this point.
But yeah, that fire you can take out, yeah.
Alright, Steven, I'm
actually, no, it's good for cover.
10-4.
Well, this wedding's going awfully well, don't we?
Dude, this is AIDS. Somebody get on top of the crane. Somebody get on top of the crane.
Send a message or something?
No.
Got it. It died. Can you guys like unzip tie me? You know I have no guns on me because you guys already took it or something. Yeah. Wait, what are you doing? Why is there more fire? Do you guys have something cocktails?
Just kidding.
Jace, what did you say?
He's a hostage.
Robert, move into the MDL on the station there for now.
Josh, just tell him where we are. Yeah, he's at. Jump off.
He's getting nicks.
Been nice knowing you guys.
Oh,
don't
shit.
Run any of them over, even get close. They're about to gun you down.
Why is he handcuffing me? What the fuck?
Fire department.
They're shooting through the wall.
Now why is he handcuffing me?
Fire department, do you copy? Alright, can y'all take out the fire?
Negative. We're being told not to.
Are they still by you?
No, somebody lockpick me out.
Alright, we'll come get you guys out, don't worry.
Tunnels.
Yo, can somebody lockpick me out?
We're gonna handcuff him out. 6 on personnel at the MTL wall.
Alright, 05 has just rescued a man. I will now be in the wedding area.
10-4, I'll be staying out here, I guess.
Oh, I'm getting shot. Hopefully, watch out.
Robert, when you get a chance, turn your radio back on and switch over to our station.
10-4.
Tell me once you're available on it.
Wait, I am on the FD radio.
Alright, you're good then.
I just saw some guy, kill a bunch of people. Yeah, I'll just see that. Yeah, 419 to Chief.
10-2, go ahead.
God with a G36 just flew in and took out all armed hostiles.
Help him?
Yep.
I'm gonna go get this spot.
10-4, I will be responding.
MTL roof.
The shooting has been stopped. There are 4 bodies in front of me and,
Derek.
Oh.
Pleasant day we're having.
Oh my god. That's a lot of guns right there, I wish I had.
Where?
What's the situation?
All hostiles are neutralized. I'm gonna go ahead and take out the fire at tunnel.
10-4. On my way there as well.
I'm not here.
3, 2, 1.
I'm not here, I'm a cop, okay? I'm not here. Just pretend to drive away. Kim, what's your 20? I'm a cop.
Looks like the limo tried to pass through here. We have multiple dead bodies. I'm gonna switch over to EMS.
Fire to EMS. We have multiple dead bodies at the tunnel where the Where you first come out of that hill?
Is that what they're doing? Are they escaping by the train? That makes sense.
Terry, are you with the security personnel or terrorists?
Security, I'm a cop.
Oh, okay.
Okay, well, I'm gonna...
Do you guys have any EMTs back at the hospital?
Yep, I see at least two casualties. Ah, flashbang. We just lost a car to the gods. Yep, I got one casualty, I'm gonna be securing it.
10-4 may or may not fall through the floor, be careful with it. Try to get it on the solid ground.
RIP! We have one body that went through the earth.
Kofi's about to get fucking deported.
Alright, fire appears to be 1024. I think we lost one of the bodies to the gods.
Hello?
Yeah, they're all underground right now.
Joe,
you
yeah,
might
want
to get out of the car.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Lost
another one.
Oh no, guys!
Ah, we just lost an ambulance.
There's a sinkhole right here.
Steven, is it safe to take the truck?
This grass seems to be, stable ground.
Alright.
But I don't know about the engine.
Find out the road. Oh, Jesus!
Oh no! I guys told you there was a sinkhole!
No. 419 to Chief, do you copy?
I told you there was a sinkhole!
419 to Chief, come in!
I'm scared to drive my truck!
Ah!
Why is everyone getting shot, dude? Like,
get in! Can I get in?
Can I?
Thank you.
419 reports there's a possible sniper in the area. Engine 44 is a goner.
There goes the fire
engine
truck.
Engine 44 is a goner.
And I'm getting shot. Help.
And we have shots fired on 419. I'm running.
I'm gonna see if I can do it. I'm gonna see if I can do this.
Uh, 419 Chief, do you copy?
This is me.
Another one.
Oh my god.
This wedding is fucking lit. It's lit, yo.
RIP. I think Haley's salty, boys.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Salty.
I just disappeared.
My car's gone.
Oh, shit.
And it blew up.
Who was that?
Oh my god,
that?
People
it
just
blew up.
I think it was a bot next to it, but you can get him. The second, it's over there.
Oh. Yeah?
Yeah.
RIP, what the fuck is going on? Physics right now.
Chase your car.
What are physics?
There are so many guns over
physics.
Told you not to sit in the trunk.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Just so you know, if this car goes through the ground, we're all fucked.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Just don't.
Hey.
Don't,
David,
no,
don't,
no,
don't you fucking drive, you idiot.
RIP.
RIP.
Hi, David.
We can't.
It's mine. Just don't touch it.
Yeah. Who's talking?
My car.
Yeah,
just sinks through the floor.
That's like, get out of the way. I'm down.
Right, so
my
way out.
My car just sank through the floor.
Don't want to do anything.
Are you
gonna die? Hey, there's somebody in the tunnel.
Nah.
Is that friendly?
Yeah, good. No, I'm getting deported.
Yo.
Wait, they're getting deported?
Yep.
AK, oh, you ready to push up?
Oh yeah, we're not jive.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Well, let's try to rally with some other people first.
AK, we're planning, hey guys, whoever's on this frequency, we're planning to shoot our way out, get to the
top. Alright, I'm down.
Sean.
Where's Haley and them? Did Haley fall on leave?
Fucking killed by some cop.
If Haley
she
left, she's done.
Yeah, she left. She left the town. She left the city. Whoa,
whoa. Oh, whoa. Just here a minute ago.
She said
so
some very offensive stuff that we
I want
Josh
half
is
the people on the left, half the
right
people
now,
on the fucking
mind.
Right. We're pushing
Josh,
up, shooting out.
Shoot him, shoot him.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yo, hold up.
Yo, the N-word is not necessary.
He was one of the shooters.
Come this way with your hands up. Come this way.
Contact, push, push, push.
Attention, please.
Run that way. Keep running. Run towards the farms.
I need medical attention.
You're running the wrong way. You're running the wrong way.
Contact close, boys.
So.
What?
This looks nice, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You don't see this every day.
Oh god. I thought I was stuck in there.
I got an officer right here with a badge.
Can you please cop me and take me to a medic? Medic, please, I'm bleeding. He's right there. He's right there. He's right there. Please, medic.
Here we go.
I'm bleeding.
Oh, oh geez.
Medic,
oh,
please.
Oh no.
Medic.
No, no, no.
Alright, okay, here. Then? Yes, you can search me.
Dude, can you hear me?
I just got randomly shot.
Can I touch your bomb?
They got bombs.
All right, I'm frisking you, Connor.
This is pretty thick.
Everyone back
Dave,
away, please. Back away, please. Back away, please.
Dave, they took me hostage.
You don't even bleeding. Give me a minute.
Why do you have a knife on you?
I just carry a knife.
Tina,
I mean,
Ryan, don't worry about
it.
Anyways.
All right.
Paralegal.
Yeah, Robert, you use that axe. Bang someone.
Am I still bleeding?
As I expected.
Can I be unhandcuffed?
Yeah,
I think one of them shooting from the crane, but I don't know. No, that's one of your boys.
Oh, shit, why am I handcuffed?
Oh, crap, you got it.
Sorry, didn't mean to get in the way.
There you go, there you go. You should be fixed now. Don't pull that knife, dude. I just killed someone for trying to stab somebody.
Jesus.
Yeah,
crap.
You killed fucking Haley.
Yeah,
but we're getting together. I feel.
No, bro, you'll have to distribute now.
I'm
just trying to outside the hospital.
She's trying to murder somebody.
I can't, unless you're bleeding.
Wait,
you killed Haley?
Okay, I have a
yes, I did.
Yeah.
Nice.
Ian did nothing wrong. He's unarmed. Ian's always unarmed.
Wait, who the fuck
honestly did? Haley's
killed
Haley?
I've been here.
Hey, baby.
I killed Haley.
Why?
Because she was trying to stab one of the officers in the back.
Who is this?
Nice.
Haley,
someone was over there with
a degrading N-word,
and tried to stab
and offended
her, so I shot her.
Hmm. Well, that went quick.
I'm offended too.
It went as I expected it to.
The woman was surprised, but how did they get bombs in here?
I don't even know.
I didn't even know people had the knowledge to.
I
didn't even know bombs fucking existed.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, that's what he was saying. Like,
what do you mean
no
bombs
existed?
What are you talking
Wait,
about?
What?
Dude, fucking, we got. Yeah, I got fucking lit up with a. Like, there was a bunch of bombs
dude,
right in front
two
of the
bombs. Yeah,
there was flashbangs.
No, there were legitimate bombs.
No, there was bombs. Like we
got
bombs.
But I got.
I heard bomb all the way from town. I just woke up after my brain freeze and I just
what's
heard
up, Sinopa?
A huge explosion.
Hey, come over here real quick.
Alright.
It was going so well.
What's the status with the PD?
What the f-
Oh, sure.
Black magic.
Is that a road spike?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Are they all getting deported?
Probably.
Hopefully they
do. For...
At least?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Tequila and Osiris are both getting deported? Wow.
Yep.
I mean, they were fucking warned.
Like, actually,
yeah.
They fucking. Josh
they
even
were
fucking
told
said
about
it. Josh even fucking said it like 100 fucking times. You try to fucking mess up with the wedding, you get a fucking permanent deporting.
Yeah.
What
yeah
the fuck do they do? They fucking mess up.
Mm. And now look, they're getting permanently deported.
Well, fuck them, they fucking deserve it. They fucking cut anyway. They've robbed me 50 times in the past 2 days.
Yo, in your brain, look at the fucking in your brain, look at the team speak that you speak out of.
I know.
Fucking Nick Duran, Walter, Bradley, and Osiris, and Akira. Mm-hmm. They're fucking
holy crap.
Like they're dumb.
Bro, they dude, I I'll be
okay, everybody, at this point in time, we have cleared the area.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
I want to see if you guys are a threat. We're good.
If you want to, I love you.
Yo, I'm just
saying. Group hug! Group hug! Group hug!
I knew this shit was gonna happen and I warned. I told them not to do it.
I told them they were fucking retarded.
Fucking ruined the wedding. This was actually gonna be good until
the wedding actually happened.
No, group hug! They fucking ruined it.
Group hug!
Best friend of the chief in the PD.
Now, how are we all gonna get home?
Negative. If they're locked up, you guys should be good at this point in time. I think they're just
They're getting fucked.
There are no physics. How are we gonna?
I'm not leaving. I'm not gonna shot.
Alright, guys.
Nah, you're good, Jace. They're not even.
Somebody get a bus.
They're still in town.
Somebody get a bus.
I'm not getting a bus.
Wait, why? I thought the
Wait, won't they all sink into the ground though?
Yeah,
look at the fucking bus. Goodbye, boys. Who saw that? A fucking bus.
Yeah, no, they all got the porters.
Who?
My car got
Jevon McCarthy.
You gotta have to compensate.
And one other person.
Let's all just hang out. Let's all talk about life.
You can just come back to city. Yeah?
Do not exit the tunnel yet.
Hey guys, what? Can I sing? I'm gonna sing a song.
Sing a song.
Okay.
Which song?
Bro,
everybody join in if you know the lyrics.
Alright, you guys can continue.
Alright,
I got shot in my chest and I'm still breathing. How?
Alright, here we go.
Okay.
Let's go. Oh,
look at that crate.
I love this.
The world's pretty broken.
Do it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh god, there's another shooting. Look at them block that tunnel.
No, we're making sure no one enters again. We're just trying to make things better.
All people that work together.
It's a simple message. And
like
it comes from
like they're
the
out
heart.
Of here.
Believe
I don't know
yourself.
This
like forever this time.
Place to start.
But I mean,
what
the fuck?
Hey, another damn shooting?
What a wonderful kind of day. If we can learn to work and play, get the wrong.
That's Jake
Chop
State Lawyer. Let him go.
You got to listen to your heart.
It needs to be searched.
Wait,
guys, why don't we just take
the train? The rhythm of the street. Open up.
Why don't we take
the
train?
Alright, everyone. The train, boys.
Yeah, train.
I'm going.
Train.
Oh, shit.
All the paramedics are near the tunnel.
Oh, what's up?
Seriously, why didn't we take a train?
Escort.
Yeah.
Watch out for
the
flying objects.
Oh, what the fuck?
Watch out.
Run! It's after us! It's after us!
Dude, y'all can call me Kenny S from now on. I was the man up in the crane. I shot a whole bunch of civs though, but it's their fault.
No!
Wait, you're the sniper?
No!
Yeah.
No! No!
Please help, I'm in a bed. Oh shit, yeah, I made you too.
Hey, firefighter, there's a fire
handcuff,
down there.
Handcuff, handcuff
me. My
fire
engine
got out of
commission, but...
Good luck, man.
Thanks.
Hey, can you do me a favor and put your gun away?
Oh shit!
Oh,
shit.
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
Oh, it's right on top of
him. Hey, do me a favor and just put the gun away for now.
Who?
Yeah, this man.
Okay.
Go to bed.
You.
I've been off
duty.
I'm an off duty officer.
Oh no.
Are they just going through all the fucking.
You're an officer.
Oh,
still, you're not
it's
on duty.
Off.
Just do me a favor and put the weapon away for now.
So beautiful. I'm telling you, you're superior, bud.
Put the weapon away!
Threat's over.
Is that the Santos space program?
You know, we should have went to,
Thank you.
Oh, we're in, right?
So, guys. If you want to say goodbye to Ryan, he's at the train station.
What?
Who?
Nothing's gonna happen to him.
He's getting deported.
Yeah. He's getting what?
Deported.
shot Haley.
Probably not forever.
Stabbing somebody.
No, but he's getting deported. For
how long are you deported?
I doubt he's deported. Actually,
I don't think. Yeah. I don't feel like you should.
Yeah, you might get deported, and then like if you go and talk to Josh, you might get
deported. Ryan, don't even stress about it because you were doing what you were supposed to do.
Like, don't talk to Josh like right now, but like if you talk to Josh in a couple days.
Oh my god! Oh, this train's gonna be crazy.
Everyone, load up
in the train.
It's alright, dog.
Let's go, boys. Everyone in the train.
Oh shit! Yo, I'm squish. Everybody in the train.
Inside, guys. Calm down.
Everybody, get in.
Yo, what the fuck?
Thomas.
Everyone in.
There's so many people in here.
Everyone sit. Everyone sit.
Oh god.
Let's go.
This is
hell.
I feel like.
What's up, dog?
Oh my god. It was so
scary.
I think I deserve a promotion for
guys. Everybody sit down. Not the best idea.
And I say, hey. But the one that will kind of fail now.
No.
Guys, check this out. Thomas just got.
Everyone.
That's what she said. So,
John, wow. Thomas just got for 27 years.
Oh,
I know. Wait, he asked me what
wait,
was
let's
the
sing a song commemorating the quotation.
Bro, she's a little oh, man.
Goodbye, John.
Ryan, I'm sorry.
Wait, oh, Kane, man. Who got deported for that long?
Thomas. Parker. Slow dog.
Wait, why Thomas get deported?
He was one of the shooters.
I think this was the ethnic cleansing Santos. Somebody died.
Hey, everybody, thank you for riding on a Santos train fire. Get off the bay!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
God, help me. Help me, quick. Help.
Thank you.
Quit. No, we just got off the train.
Help. Jump on my head.
Thank you, Quentin.
Jump on my head. Oh, there we go. Thanks.
Help.
Yeah, thank you.
It's a fucking lit wedding.
Hey.
Everybody starts getting fucking shot at.
Flashbang. I don't know who it was. Officers. And then like
five
people started shooting.
Are you actually getting deported?
They all got shot.
I think I might be. He's fucking stupid. He fucking stabbed
me. Give Ryan a hug.
Man, I walked into the bank and it was just me. I turn around and you guys are all
first.
I mean, I was trying to help them, but it's AIDS. So many people just got permanently deported. Like Thomas is gone for apparently 27 years.
And Javon, Vladimir, and Thomas got banned for 2 years.
Holy shit.
Who did?
Kofi,
no,
Javon,
years.
Thomas, Vladimir just got deported for 2 years.
What the hell?
27 years. Because they were literally, R
in front of your friends.
Something that starts with R and
what do you mean by RDAing? What do you mean by 7 years? It was actually permanent.
No reason.
It was actually permanent.
Yeah, no, Thomas is the only one who was deported for 27 years.
Thomas, 27 years.
Yeah, on, Thomas got deported for 27 years.
That's
oh
my god. That's so bad.
So cute.
Come on, Kawasaki.
I don't think anything happened to him, but I
need money. Hey, Robert, what type of Kawasaki do you
drive? I'm gonna have to take a fly back in. Something bad happened.
Anybody have money?
That was the best thing I've ever had in my time in this city.
Hey yo, she called me the N-word. I'm like, oh wait, she called me the N-word, but she like called
everything. Take me a knife.
Everyone's
fucking me a shank.
I'm offended. Like,
everyone's
yeah, that was the best thing ever.
Come on,
yeah.
Bro. So many people got deported.
Give Brian a hug.
Thomas.
Yeah, hashtag Rip Thomas. Rip.
You like that hug?
Hashtag Rip Thomas. Hashtag Rip Thomas, Kofi, Javon, Vladimir,
hashtag Ryan. Ryan.
Yeah,
they all got.
Yeah,
I've deported for 2+ years.
I'm getting deported, John.
Oh, hashtag we're Brian as well. I'm sorry.
Because I shot Haley because she was stabbing people.
Say it. Isn't that the best reason?
He decides to stab
everyone. Wait. What? Come on. How about we all sit on each other's laps before the world comes to an end?
I'm gonna be on the bus.
Yeah.
Holy shit, you
run
guys.
Right up, bitch. Oh, come on, come sit. Come sit, everyone.
What?
Let's do this.
You know you want to. Come on.
The fuck is that? Jump on his face.
Everyone wants to, and you know it. Yes, this works.
Jump on his, man.
Come on. Are they making a deck?
Jump on top of me.
Oh, I see what's happening here.
Let's go. Okay, it's gonna make it fuller.
Everyone, come on.
My lord.
Shit, my bad. Here, let's do this again.
Oh, no, you screwed it up. I'm done.
Alright,
yeah, I don't wanna get hit.
Help.
Okay, hold on. Hold on.
Everybody just pop a seat on the fountain where make a circle of people.
Yo, Kane. Yo, Matthew.
What's happening?
Yo.
You should let me in the PV.
What's up?
And all of my criminal friends just got deported, so now I gotta become part of the PV.
This is beautiful.
Yeah. I'm stuck.
Why is he doing this?
Funny.
This is so beautiful.
Look at this. There's no support, so I can just like jump off the side and kill myself.
Guys, fucking.
Yes.
Yeah.
Recover from this ISIS terrorist.
Hey, I killed it.
Santos will recover.
Wait, the lad is going through the building.
Hey,
ISIS cannot stop us from being an independent nation.
Put the SWAT team up.
Yeah, in reality, it's gonna hurt us.
Tim, where are you?
He died of diabetes.
Oh my god.
Oh, good.
Everyone, before Ryan gets
let's make one last goodbye to him.
Come on.
Bye, Ryan.
I'm sorry.
Bye.
I'm sorry
Bye,
this is happening to you, Ryan.
Ryan,
it's not even fair.
You deserve better.
Am I the only one who thinks this deportation is something?
You don't know what?
Yeah, no, it's completely bullshit. I'll post an undeport request for you if you want.
Please.
Why is there a SWAT team coming up here? There's no need for you right
Where?
Now. We could have used it at the wedding, though.
We did. We were at the wedding.
Where we can be.
And see you.
All I said was we
because
don't
we were
you.
Covert, dude. I was on the top with the sniper.
I was at the top too.
Yeah, and that's why
you see that.
Die.
You're a secret sniper.
I didn't die.
American
sniper.
That wedding was
my leg.
Jesus.
Oh shit! You guys see that Sonic go by?
Fuck him.
Are you heading
to the hospital? He said he was there.
So just to make sure nothing.